Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to see recently added contacts on iPhone. First of all, open your shortcuts. Tap on this plus icon to the top right corner. Tap on add action. Tap on apps. And select contacts. Tap on find contacts. Tap on sort by. And type here creation date and select creation date. Tap on order and select latest first. Then turn on the limit switch and choose how many contacts you want it to pull up. If you don't do this, it will take much longer as it will have to sort your entire contact list instead of stopping when it finds the last 5 contacts added. For instance, you can test the shortcut by tapping the play icon on the bottom right corner of the screen. Depending upon how large your contact list is, it may take a minute or so. But when it does finish, you get the most recently added records in chronological order. You can also add the shortcut to your home screen by tapping on this icon, tapping on add to home screen, and that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.